everybody, and welcome to the official start of Fortnite Friday. I'll be starting shortly. Please be patient as Fortnite Friday begins. Again, guys, since I don't have a creator code, please use the following codes to support these creators. Use code JFACE, Coffee Mom, or DropsDad in the item shop. Thank you. Hey, Jubal Slice, welcome. Thanks for joining. Welcome, everybody. And thank you for joining me at Friday. Still can't believe I got 15 kills in a row with that Darth Maul lightsaber. That was fucking epic. It was earlier this morning, right at midnight, I started playing, and I got the other lightsaber from Darth Maul, which I'm trying to figure out where he is so I can land on it all the time, because yeah, it's OP as fuck. You get force push with it, you get to throw rocks and shit. It's overpowered as hell. I got 15 kills in a row with it before placing third in fucking solos early this morning. Well, thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. That was the quickest lobby I ever loaded into in my life. In the lobby and then on the bus. Why can't it be like that all the time? Fucking go. Got the overpowered Darth Maul lightsaber. Again, this is a lightsaber you guys are gonna want in the game. The other two are okay, but their abilities are shit. Who's shooting at me? Are you in a bush? Is this a special bush? No, you're not in a bush. Where are you? And then the other bush? By a tree? Where are you? You shot at me. You ran away? Why did you do that? You shot at me and then ran away. Lightsaber is so broken. This is a lightsaber you guys are gonna want. 100%. Oh, see that? I blocked the sniper shot. You do not know the power of the dark side. It's pretty sweet dodges. And do it again? Somebody else shooting at me now. You're third party? Really? You fucking bitches. You cheap little bitches. Fuck your shit. You gonna work together? Really? You little bots. You fight each other. I gotta get out of here real quick. They're getting really sweaty. So sweaty they're teaming up on players. Time to move. Heal up. They're getting so sweaty, they're double teaming players. You guys saw that, right? So sweaty, they're double teaming players. There we go. I need a shield now. Understand the power of the dark side. find your lack of faith disturbing. The important thing is, I was having fun. Straight up. That was pretty fucking fun. Yeah. Even though it's as sweaty as it is, the point is, I had fun that match. Also, guys, be sure to give Fighting Gamer 41 a follow on Twitch TV. That's Fighting Gamer 41. Alright everybody, I'm gonna take a short break, smoke this joint, and then get right back into it. Alright guys, I'm also going to grab a clip from YouTube. It's about 30 minutes long. And it's an entire match where I got 15 kills in a row. I'm going to clip that and I'm going to drop it in chat for you guys. Check that out, skip through it a little, you know, not too much, but you know, just skip through it a little, you'll see the kills, you know, you'll see the double kills, but mostly, you'll see how broken that lightsaber is and why I keep going for it. Alright guys, here we go. I really got a knack for finding this guy. I don't know how I find him every time. Now, because I got this, I have to. Just because I got that lightsaber, I have to do this. Because there's somebody right down here. fast. You're here somewhere. No? Gone? Must have got a car. Actually gone. Yeah, see, I mean, this thing's awesome. Wow, somebody's fucking hacking. Seriously? Wow. See that lag spike?
Cool. Don't underestimate the power of the dark side. Don't make me destroy you.
I did the whole don't make me destroy you thing and I got a double kill. That was epic.
Don't underestimate the power of the dark side. Most impressive. The force was not strong on those ones. I must keep searching for a new apprentice.
Alright guys, let's get it. No more fucking around. Let's go. Here's a little inspiration from the movie I watched yesterday. Saw some boulders. Alright, let's go. Let's get it. I got 15 kills in a row with this thing. Let's see if I can do it again. Oh, I actually hit it. That was awesome. There we go. That's done. Now to get out of here. Yes, 100% this is the top lightsaber in the game. Found the rift he took. Guess he ran away. Oh well, I was having fun too. Almost got him. Literally almost nailed him. Hey, there he is. There he is right there, landing in. The same rift as him, he's landing in here. A bunch of sweats there. I'm not taking the risk. They're already shooting him in the air. He's shooting at me too because he knows it's me. He knows I was the only one that was on his ass. Alright, let's get it. Fuck it, let's go. We're gonna drive right in here with the bot. Oh, buddy, you're gonna stand up there when I got this? I'll throw a truck at you, bro. I'm coming for you. I see you up there. You got lucky. At least I knocked him down, though. Got some of my quest done. That's all that really matters. As long as I get my quest done, I don't give a shit. Of course I want some dubs, you know, it'd be nice, but I'm not gonna get dubs with it being this sweaty. I'm just might as well just have fun and say fuck it. Just gonna get my quest done.
Thank you.
Yeah, check. Be sure to check them out. Give them a follow. Coffee Mom TTV is the one for me, my battle pass. While Alexander drops his chat and drops that, even gave me a chance to win 1,000 V-Bucks if I got 10 kills and the dub, which was pretty decent. Also, Dropstat is doing something huge this month, so make sure you check out his chat and jump in, because Dropstat has got something major going on. I can't say what it is, you're going to have to go to Dropstat and check it out yourself. All I can say is it's huge. Well, yes, everybody, welcome to Fortnite Friday. Please enjoy the stream. No trolling. Please be respectful. No self-promoting, or you instantly get banned from my channel. How many crowns I have so far, and three of those are thanks to JFace. It's Ego JFace on Twitch TV. Use code JFace in the item shop. If you guys want to support Coffee Mom TTV, use code Coffee Mom in the item shop. And if you guys want to support Dropstat, use code Dropstat in the item shop. See you, bud. Somebody. It's Peely! My favorite Fortnite. Get back here, Peely! Sorry, Peely, I'm just too good, buddy. And after all, you are my favorite character to kill. Sorry, just had to. Darth Maul at this point because that lightsaber again even though it's pretty dope. But I'm actually just playing Fortnite the way it's meant to be played. No, if I get the lightsaber, I get the lightsaber, you know. This round I probably won't. I'm probably just gonna play. So again guys, wish me luck. This round I'm just slapping on little Timmy's like usual. You know, not really looking for no lightsaber. So I know we'll be gone soon anyway. I had my fun with it. It's pretty dope. But yeah, if you guys do use a lightsaber in Fortnite, that's the lightsaber to use. 100%. But yes, everybody, welcome to the stream. Exclamation mark Fortnite in chat if you want to squad up or join the game. Okay, here we go. Someone's landing on me. I gotta move. I'm gonna hit a redeploy. They're just above me. I'm gonna avoid that area for now. There's probably like four of them up there fighting. Go acquire a new target. Let's go. Let's get it. There's a lightsaber I haven't tried yet. I think. Oh no, wait, no, I tried that one. It's okay, but the Darth Maul one is better. somebody's gonna be going for that. Hopefully I can get to it before they do. Yeah, I tried that blue one, I've tried the green one, and I like the red one better, honestly. But seeing how the red one's not around anywhere, and this guy's here, I'm gonna grab this one. Hold on, hold on, this one. It's going actually pretty dope. I'm gonna go with Obi-Wan's lightsaber. I've tried Darth Maul's, I've tried Anakin's, and Darth Maul's is the best because it's very fucking boulders. See, it just does force push. Yeah. This one just does force push, where it pushes them, and then Anakin's does the force pull, and then Darth Maul's does the friggin' rocks out of the fucking ground, and it literally fucks them up. It's epic. Yeah, we're gonna have to. Yeah, and if not, you got a backup hard drive. All you really need though is a new USB. You know, like the red one I got there. You just need a 250 gigabyte USB. That's 3.0 or higher to dump the update on. That was the lobby winner. I got his crown. I wonder why he fought so hard. I got 2 lightsabers now. The same, but oh well. Looks like you need to use them right away. Yeah, they both time up, but whatever, I can still switch to them. Right. Switch to one, and then, you know, switch to the other one right away. Purple DMR. Let's go. Through the rift. Not going to that island. So many sweats there. But I am gonna scout. See if I see anybody. Yeah? Really? I got one too. You got lucky. The gold DMR. I'm gonna have a purple one. I want to switch to purple. But he got me with the gold. Alright, everybody. I will be right back. I gotta eat dinner. I got you. When I take a shot at you and I go for you, I'm getting you, bro. I got you. Lightsaber in the game. Apparently he was going for the same best lightsaber in the game. The guy was on me. He was ready. Alright everybody, I'll be right back. I'm gonna grab myself a coffee. I'm back in a minute. All right, everybody, give me one more second. Welcome everybody to Fortnite Friday. Please enjoy the stream. No trolling, no self-promoting. Be respectful. And don't be a dick. Straight up. I'm tired of people coming in here and being idiots. You know? Warren Wilson's playing Cuphead. Don't mind the background noise. And I'm trying to get a double on Fortnite. That's what you get for landing on me, man. You want to land on me, you die. That's my new rule in Fortnite, guys. You land on me, you're toast. guys, I already know I'm going for the broken lightsaber. Let's get it. Alright guys, let's get back into it. Let's see if I can find a truck and show you guys, because yeah, it's pretty dope. This lightsaber is the best lightsaber in the game. Just remember that. Here's why. Best lightsaber in the game. That's awesome. Let's go. That was fucking awesome. Everybody, let's get it. Wish me luck. That's why it's the most OP lightsaber in the fucking game. Let's fucking go. Let's go. Next time it loads in, I should have 6. Because I had 5 before that match, and I just got a dub, so it should load in as 6 next time. I almost thought I was going to lose that match, but I actually won it. That was decent. That was damn decent. But yes, everybody, welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for joining me. Just got a dub. Welcome to the stream. Smash the follow if you're new. I'll be playing my next match shortly. If you want to squad up, exclamation mark Fortnite in chat. Alright guys, before I start, I gotta flex this emote one more time just because I just got a victory royale. It was epic. I'll be starting in a minute. My crown don't come off that easy, buddy. Gotta work harder than that. Didn't you hear me when I say that to the last guy, my crown doesn't come off that easy? Did you not hear me when I said that?
Maybe.
I guess he didn't hear me.
Really hope I got this.
Well, here's a healthy reminder for those in lobby. I don't think my crown is not coming off that easy. Get wrecked. Now, I know these guys can't hear me, but I don't care. Again, my crown is not coming out that easy, boys. You're gonna have to try harder than that. A lot harder than that. We'll be right back. Okay, that's just fucking bullshit. That's two people working together again. Seriously, that's two people shooting at me from the same spot, same area, working together in fucking solos. It's not just a bot either, it's two separate players. Which is kind of fucking bullshit right now, because I'm in solos. And this is solos, not duos. You want duos, you little fucking worm going duos. Fuck out of solos, because I'm gonna come run you and your buddy over. Let's go. I'm running both over. Because they're not fighting each other. You can tell they're not fighting each other, they're still shooting at me. Missed him. And the bot up there is like... You're good, buddy. I don't think you're that good. Come on. Come on, you little sweat. Catch me. Want this kill? Come get it. And heal. Alright, I'm out of here. Somebody steals your kill. Fuck your explosive shit, man. I'm gone. Fuck your explosive ammo shit. You ain't getting me with that. Hell no. No. You ain't getting me with that red dot explosive shot, man. You ain't getting me with that shit. No way I'm letting you get me with that red dot explosive. No way in hell. I'm gone, buddy. You ain't catching me with that explosive shit. No, go catch somebody else with that, man. You ain't catching Shaolin with that. Get out of here without getting trapped up and shot. There's gotta be a vehicle, a car around here. There's one. Going, gone. I'm out of here. Kinda cool, I was on two wheels on the water. Boat car. I'm out of here. Let's go. 11 people left, I got 6 kills. here comes somebody now in a car. Gotta go. Let's get it. Get the fuck out of here. Let's go. I told you all, my crown does not come off that fucking easy. Fucking sweat. Bring it. Go. Not bad, not bad. 8 kills, 3rd place, almost had him. That was a good game. I'm gonna jump in squads as a solo and fuck around for a little bit. Anybody want to jump on? Anybody want to squad up? Let's get a dub. Stay tuned after Fortnite Friday for a special IRL stream here, live. You see, I knew I should have taken my dub and ran, though. That's okay. Like I said, guys, I'm just screwing around right now. I'm just bored. Kind of just screwing around in different lobbies, just fucking around. Not even caring if I lose or not, because I already lost my crown. I mean, hey, if you can't have fun playing a game, why play the fucking game? Come on. Time to actually play the game, though. For real this time. Seriously, who's down for some duos? Who's down for some trios? Who's down for some squads? Anybody? Anybody? Want to squad up before I make the worst mistake of my life once again and squad up with another random squad who doesn't know what the fuck they're doing? Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to squad up with some randoms. I'm not responsible for what you're gonna hear. Hopefully I get a good squad. If I get a shit squad, I'm just gonna fucking play and not say shit to them. Mute them if I have to. No wonder why we lost. Dog shit loot. You can't play squads with dog shit loot, like a tracker pistol and dog shit for loot, and expect to get a dub. That was absolute dog shit loot. Now, they're a good squad, I'll give them that. But that last player had dog shit for loot, and the other two kept rushing. I had no choice but to rush in and try and back them up, get the reboot card. Unfortunately, that cost us the match. You cannot win with dog shit loot. Now, who wants to squad up, get some real loot, and get some dubs? Come on, I've been playing for 3 hours. No one wants to squad up? Let's get some dubs, guys. Come on, jump in. Alright guys, I invited everybody I can. Everybody else is playing. Now I'm gonna wait for a bit. Who wants to squad up? Let's get some dubs. I guess I'm gonna jump in with one more random squad. Again, I'm not responsible for what y'all hear.
Thank you.
That was fucking disgusting. The squad just sat there fucking AFK. They just sat there and watched me get lit the fuck up. Didn't do anything to back me. Come on, man. See why I hate randoms? Who wants to squad up? Who's down? I've already invited everybody I possibly can online. No one's jumping on. Come on, guys. Who's down to squad up? My go live notification is literally open squads, trios, duos, jump in. Let's get some dubs. Come on. Alright guys, so we're raiding out. Nobody wants to jump in, nobody wants to jump on, nobody wants to squad up. We're gonna raid Dropstad. Stick around for the raid.